leave now. And we just need to understand your reasons. And you are gonna justify this treason by telling me the promises that we swore ain't enough. So now you're gonna be another person. And how do I explain this shit to our son? How'd you tell a toddler about a girlfriend that he's gone?